Good morning. My topic is clinical and epidemiological characteristics and outcome of patients with COVID-19 in Sri Lanka. And clinical manifestation of coronavirus disease 2019 can vary from asymptomatic to profusely symptomatic due to many factors. So our objective was to study clinical and epidemiological characteristics and outcomes of the patient with COVID-19 admitted to 6 treatment centers in Sri Lanka. We conducted a descriptive retrospective study from 6 treatment centers in the country between March 10 and May 30, 2020. So when it comes to results, there were 431 laboratory confirmed patients, mean age of 37 years, with COVID-19. Of them, 78.2% were males. Most patients, 86.5%, had close contact with COVID-19 positive patients. The majority were asymptomatic, that was 56.3%. And of the symptomatic patients, commonest symptom was sore throat, that was 19%, followed by cough 17%, headache 17%, fever 12%, and nasal discharge, which was 8%. And 8 patients required high dependency care or intensive care. 2 of them succumbed to the illness, that was 0.5%. Hydroxychloroquine was used as a treatment in 248 patients, and they had significantly longer duration of hospital stays compared to those who were not treated with HCQ. That was 4 days longer than other patients. When the HCQ was not used as a treatment, asymptomatic individuals had significantly shorter duration of hospital stay, that was 11.1 days. Compared to symptomatic individual, which was a 14.3, again it's a 3 days gap. In conclusion, the majority of patients remain asymptomatic during the course of illness. The commonest symptom was sore throat. Comparatively, other studies, it was dry cough in other countries. That was seen in 1/5 of patients, followed by cough and headache. Our study also indicated the possibility of reduced viral clearance and hence longer duration of hospital stay with hydroxychloroquine. Thank you.